Hi everybody. My name is Christine. Welcome to Nutrition Facts. In this video, you will find out how to treat and prevent common health ailments with easy healthy food remedies. Let's get started. You are what you eat is a simple, time-tested adage that still holds true today. There are non-medical remedies that can help with many of today's most common illnesses and conditions. In fact, making simple changes to your food diet to cure your common cold, acne, or constipation problems is a much better choice than resorting to drugs. For one, natural food and diet remedies most often do not give you harmful side effects that Western allopathic medicine can bring. Here are some health ailments that can be easily treated with a simple food and diet remedy. Allergies? More Americans suffer from allergies than ever before. Perhaps the best remedy for allergies is drinking at least 8 glasses of water a day. Garlic and cayenne pepper have been used for years, and a good intestinal cleansing has been shown to provide relief. Almonds and walnuts, as well as sunflower seeds, reduce symptoms, and make sure that you are taking a multivitamin with the recommended doses of vitamins C, A, E, and zinc. Acne? Acne in both teens and adults is also becoming more and more common. There are many natural dietary changes that you can make to help clear up your skin. First, drink water. It flushes out the impurities. Soy protein helps, as does increase your consumption of whole grains, fresh fruits, and root vegetables. Have 3 servings of oily fish weekly and add some cold-pressed seed oil daily. Sore throat. Hot tea or hot water with lemon and honey are almost always the ticket to instant relief from acute sore throat pain. Certain herbs also have proven healing powers. Native Americans used the flowering echinacea plant for more than 400 years as a general cure-all, and Hyman prescribes it for sore throats and other cold symptoms. Echinacea is often best used in combination with other herbs, he says. He suggests seeking out formulas that include various herbs with broad-spectrum antimicrobial or immune-enhancing effects, such as astragalus, green tea extract, elderberry, andrographis, and golden seal, combined with echinacea. Constipation. To help constipation, increase your intake of folic acid. Apple pectin can help relieve constipation and add fiber to your diet. Try drinking some ginger tea or yerba mate in tea form. Cod liver oil is a tried and true, but hard to swallow remedy. Warm dandelion tea also helps. Stress. Holy basil, also known as tulsi, has been used to relieve stress and normalize cortical levels. Limiting caffeine can help the body to reduce the level of adrenaline. When you're particularly stressed out, eat carbohydrates and fresh vegetables. They help the body release serotonin, which produces a feeling of well-being. Cancer? Consuming the trace elements that are plentiful in seafood has been shown to help cancer patients. Broccoli, mustard greens, cabbage, and turnips have been recently touted as not only preventative maintenance but perhaps even cures for different types of cancers. Limit your fats. Help your body cure itself by trying some of these simple food and diet changes. By also including them in your regular diet, you also help in the prevention of these health problems and to build a strong immune system. Are you enjoying the video? Hit like, share, and subscribe. Also, leave a comment to let us know which part of the video was the most helpful for you. See you in the next video.